It opened up a big old chunk of the map. I'm not sure why I was too worried about it. That's like I'm gonna play for a whole hell of a lot longer, but. That's a whole mess of shit. We'll do this. I'll go get that other tall neck and then I'm gonna end it. My internet's fucked up anyway. I'm gonna do anything that. Not while it's acting all gill flirted.
Gill flirted?
Yes, sir.
Alright.
Morning.
I'm picking up another signal. Looks like the signal is coming from that Tallneck.
Well, I guess I'll play something. Grab me a drink.
Going off. Stop it.
No, you.
Boar skin. Damn Robo Gate.
I'll tuck that away.
Gotta love them,
This should be a good spot.
Bah.
To the tonic.
Chewbacca.
It's alive. They won't be able to kill again.
Oh, God. Right.
No, I just have to reach its head.
That damn thing out there. You don't mean mad. Oh, shit. He stepped on me. Oh yeah, metal flower. I don't have to beat the crap out of these, I just have to pick them up. I don't need his loot.
I don't need it!
Oh, it opened up all that. See, now I can see map. Two more than bastards. Bastard. 10,000 machine size. It's great. Anyway, I'm gonna go here. And then next time, I'll meet up with Aaron and do his side shit. Because I gotta at least have him around at the end of the game. Gotta have somebody. Side quests you do, the more people are there at the end of the game to help you.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, like you help Aaron, he's there at the end. You do all the shit with the bandit camps, Nils there at the end. Do all the hunting ground stuff. Your sponsor shows up to help. If you do the expansion stuff, the chieftain and his, some other people show up. Yeah, you can have a whole lot of people show up at the end of the game. But that's just more people you gotta talk to. They don't really do a whole lot. They're distractions, which is good.
Okay. Guess I should go to this water mill then to find out what's going on.
Where's those two goofballs? Oh, there. They're down there. Oh well, screw that. I went to this one. Oh well. Too bad, so sad. I got skills again. What am I gonna get? Oh yeah, I want that doohickey there. I wanna be able to tinker. Abilities first, or shit. Damn it. These are good too, but oh, damn it, damn it, damn it. Start getting the ninja stuff. Yes, sir. Oh, God. Glint Hawk, Charger, Tallmac. Oh, yeah, Deathbringer. Bleh. Robo Ostrich. Oh. Looks like I didn't miss any that time. But those. Oh, the text ones I did though. Dag Nabbit. Okay. All right. I probably still sound like a robot, so.
That's all right, man.
I'm gonna kill it for this time around. Next time on, we'll go wipe Aaron's butt for him, so that he helps us at the end, and all that good stuff. Plus, there's a little bit of side backstory stuff or things that happen in the current era and all that mess. Anyway, watch people play games tomorrow. Okay, you can spit it out if you'd like.
Well, yeah, so tomorrow I'll be playing Master of Orion, and I'll be doing that every Monday until I beat the game, which I keep saying I'm going to do it. I'm going as fast as possible, and then, bam, I can't because some other thing comes up. So we'll see how long this goes. Tuesday, we've got either Fallout 76 or Call of Cthulhu. No, it's Call of Cthulhu this week. That's right. Cthulhu. Yeah, Cthulhu. Then Wednesday, we have Witchwood with the Game and Ghosty. I'm doing voices to... along with her, she's also doing voices, so come check that out. Thursday, what is it, Little Nightmares?
Yeah. That's what it's called.
Yeah. And you'll find out why they call that, because you'll hear some very choice words being said. Yeah. But yeah, come see us. And then next weekend, obviously, you know, this is what Brack does. You know, anywhere between Friday and Sunday, he's gaming, showing you guys this Horizon, and then he's got something special for you.
Yeah, if I can blow through this quick enough.
Yeah, definitely. So also, we have you know, the typical stuff. We've got YouTube, we've got Twitch. Obviously, we got Twitch. We've got Twitter, Facebook. It's either Uncouth Gaming or Uncouth underscore Accoutrements. I think our Instagram. Just look up Uncouth Accoutrement, and you'll see us. If you don't know how to spell that,
it's fancy.
Really hard for me to spell. Yeah, it's fancy.
Accoutrement.
Google it. Accoutrement.
There you go. Gotta say it fancy.
Yeah, you know, just you know, come see us. See, we're always gaming. We're doing something. We've got giveaways. We've got all sorts of stuff that we're going to start working on. So come see us. And, Brack, good job tonight doing the stuff.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's all right. Stupid.
That's all I got, man. The car salesman pitch is over.
Awesome. Words. Later, folks.